Early on a Wednesday morning, this is Maine's total weather. Sunshine this morning, mixing with clouds this afternoon. Another mild day. Temperatures climbing back up into the mid-30s this afternoon. Very similar to what we had yesterday. Now, there's a cold front coming our way. It's going to trigger some clouds and showers. That'd be snow showers up in the mountains today. And colder air to our northwest. This will be on top of us by tomorrow. Today's high in Portland, 38, mid-30s, lowest in Auburn and Augusta. Mid-coastal sea, mid to upper 30s, and close to 40, Portsmouth, Kittery, Rangeley Lakes area, climbing into the 20s. Here's the 8-day forecast. Some snow comes in on Friday, a couple inches. This is not going to be a big storm, but still we'll pick up 1 to 3 inches before the day is through. Most of that coming down during the daytime hours. Still keeping an eye on Sunday. That's now a total weather alert for either heavy snow or snow and ice. Either way you slice it, it's going to be a messy day. Check back for updates because that could be a significant storm or a significant impact to the area come Sunday.